coming in right now from a Broward County sheriff who just tweeted this, confirmed shooting at Fort Lauderdale Hollywood International Airport with multiple people dead. One subject is in custody. Earlier, Renee, we reported 9 people injured. We have not reported, at least until now, that there have been deaths. That, according to the Broward County Sheriff, multiple people, we don't know how many, multiple people shot and killed in this incident. The shooter is in custody right now, but this clearly raises the stakes. Multiple people dead in this shooting incident at a baggage claim, the Delta Terminal, Terminal 2, at the Fort Lauderdale International Airport, where a lot of people are still out on the tarmac, having rushed outside after they heard shots were fired. This is a very ominous development, Renee, at the airport. And now that we have confirmed through the Broward County Sheriff's Office that multiple people are dead, that's dramatically raises the stakes.